Okay, I like to call this video Help, I can't see my objects and I totally blame my teacher for this happening. Let me show you what is almost certainly the case. You go to your room and lo and behold, there are not your objects. Not there, you click on them, you can't see them. Go to backgrounds and unclick foreground image, and as you can see, you can now see your objects. I'm not quite sure what the purpose of that is. But if you unclick it, you'll be able to see your objects again.